Welcome back, friends. Here we are on location deep in the BuildAlot forest. We're going to be bringing a new video to you today. Can you use a garden tractor for logging? Let's find out. So here we see our first target. This is a dead red maple. This is actually the tree that if you remember a few videos back, I did a cleanup of a red maple and some black birches that were hung up. I think it was called like the three tree hang up. This is that red maple. So the top of this I already cut up, and we're gonna take the rest of it down today. And then we have another dead red maple about 100 feet away. So let's get into it, see how the 448 does. Timber!
Today we had asked the question, can you do logging with a garden tractor? And the answer is, yes, you can. And it is quite easy. We only had one time we had a little bit of issue, and that's because we'd ran a log through a stone wall. But other than that, there was no issue with the old garden tractor pulling all the wood you see behind us.
Yeah, the 448 is a real brute, as you saw. Those are some good size red maple logs that we were pulling, and it did really well. So, hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you're on a budget and you need to do some logging and you can't afford a bigger tractor, but you have some determination, where there's a will, there's a way. And we'll see you on the next one.